Okay, now it's going now.
And when I, like when we pray together, we pray our Father who are in heaven. We pray in from the
but
Bible.
But what's the reason that you don't go to the mass for?
Because Muslim Brotherhood control most of the mosques here. And they gather money and they control the White House right now for Obama. And before that, it was Hillary Clinton. But I didn't find in the mosque really that I go there and just stay around by myself with me, my relation with my God. I didn't see that. That's why when I go, I have to be a politician. I don't want that. I want just to go pray with God, for God. I don't want to go to pray and somebody say, oh, the Jews will be killed, the Jews will be running, and the stone will call the faithful to go after them and whatever it is. When I saw this, I almost threw up. I left the mosque. And that's why I don't like to go to pray in a mosque. I pray in home. Between me and my God.
Amen.